I'm a financial advisor. I'm a business consultant. I am a motivational speaker. I'm an author. I am Ash Cash. I've been in banking for more than 10 years, and I've helped manage people's finances from the kid who's just graduating college to a multi-millionaire. I've done everything from private banking to running multiple businesses and helping underperforming branches become profitable. I have a business consulting firm called Ash Cash Management Group, and pretty much just help people manage their business. Anything I do in life, 110%, so that any advice I give, I can help motivate and inspire people to be the best that they can be by giving them actionable items that they can implement immediately. It's always too early to quit. No matter what you're going through, where you come from, where you are now, if you want anything in life, you just have to keep working, stay focused, and never stop until you get it. My passion is financial literacy. Making sure that everybody is financially literate. Growing up in the inner city, one thing that I thought was not being financially literate was something that was exclusive to us. As I started to work, go to school, I started to realize that it's not the case. Even a college graduate who graduates from college doesn't know basic finance. When we go to college, they teach us about corporate finance, they teach us about, you know, how to run businesses, but they don't teach us how to personally manage our finances. So my passion is to make sure that everybody is financially literate, that everybody understands that once you're financially free, everything else falls into place. Besides becoming a best-selling author, a highly sought-after public speaker, my future aspiration is to reach millions of people, whether it's television, radio, to make sure that they can maximize their potential and be the best that they can be.